June. Welcome to Witness Wonderland YouTube channel.
Bonjour, Paris. So we are now in Paris. Hola, mi vida.
Hola, mi amor.
Just like, I think the most amazing part about this highlighter is that it's transparent and sure, it makes your look kind of look this and glowy and expensive. So, this is probably like my favorite part of. For those of you who just love like a little pop of glow on the eyelids, like when you're blinking, this product is definitely it. Seminar in Los Angeles on Jordan Woods, and we did this like this monochromatic brown graphic eye, but I put this like just in the center just so it.
So does she say the products were amazing? My favorites were the lipstick. It was highly pigmented, but it is so soft to the lips. It's like putting, you know, the cocoa butter that is really good for your lips. This felt even better. Like, actually, my lips were dehydrated and now they are hydrated. That's how good it is. I also really, really loved like the gloss that makes your lips look like glass. I think that's really fashionable, really cool, really great for Fashion Week as well. I'm obsessed with the red liner that it can be for the lips or for the eye. And now I am so tired. I don't know if you can tell, but I slept only like 3 hours and had the whole journey on the Eurostar, and I am just never able to sleep. I am happy that we are now at Sensai. We are at Le Bon Marché, and I'm about to have a facial that is meant to really brighten my skin and make me look healthy and glowy and not the tired person I am. We're here at L'Avenue with Shiseido.
Cheers! Hello! Cheers!
Yeah. Yummy, yummy steak, but look at the fries. Oh my god, the French fries. Oui, oui. French fries. Yum!
So good.
Thank you. Shiseido party. Bonjour, mes amours. I am reunited with my babe, Jessie.
Hi, guys.
And I'm about to get my hair done by IGK.
And let's have a look at that room.
It's very tidy. I actually tidied up for Jessie. That luggage were all over here. They were blocking
and
everything.
Was like a food trolley.
There was a food trolley in the middle. And I mean, actually now it's super tidy compared to how it was.
You let me know how you feel.
It's different, I like it. So what have we done here today?
All right, so we want some J-Lo vibes. We did like a high pony, left some like little soft wispies. I may even add little baby hairs on the side there just to give a little extra oomph. But we're going for sexy J-Lo.
Do I look like J-Lo now? Are you all ready for the Revolve party tonight? And now it's time for dinner. It's kind of lunch and dinner.
And we are at Hotel Coast.
I think Coast. We're ready for risotto with truffle. Yum. Coast Entertainment. Live.
You can't catch me outside like a hot fucking hoe. Got that bitch, I'm always with a dress code. Got the camera lock, you can call me on the phone. Give me a knuckle pedal, I can get some winter hair, I'm flowing every time.
Me, I'm about to have dessert, just me.
Creo.
Designer from the 90s and the 2000s, the Nelly. Basically, gypsy, jet set. A bohemian girl who travels all over the world and...
Oh, that's so me. That's cool.
Which is actually like a big dish.
This bag is full of precious stones and it takes more than 100 hours to fit. Hey guys, so we were starving and we came to a place around the corner. It's really busy because first
and
of all,
lots of beautiful people sitting out.
Yes, exactly. Exactly, and it was like we were hungry and it was busy and it's in the Marais, but it's so bad. The
show
food
them,
is bad.
Show them what I have.
This is the cheese platter, which is just one cheese,
but
and a basket of bread that we had to ask for it twice.
And the cheese was served with butter. 2 pieces of butter. Like, who eats cheese with butter?
I've been very disappointed, I'm not gonna lie. The service sucks. Sucks so much. This place is in Ile de Bretagne, and I think it's called Le Progrès. Do not want you to come here ever. It's expensive as well. So the wine, I think they mix it with water. It's so bad. Anyway, it's terrible. Don't come. Avec mon Spice Girls. Yeah. You gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever. Friendship never ends. Please get jambon fromage. Merci beaucoup. All shooting picnic pictures, having baguettes and a little bit of wine with the Eiffel Tower there. But I just want you to see that bit of the reality, which is we actually haven't had time to properly eat. We're just like taking pictures. But hopefully it will be worth it. I'm leaving you my pictures right here. So last night in Paris, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm not feeling great because I have a bit of a cold. It's got hair from this. How are you guys feeling?
Fine.
You're fine. And you? How are you feeling?
Tight.
Yeah, we're tired and we got a bit
cold. Tight, apretada.
Tight. Oh, she's tight. She's tight on this. But she looks amazing. And now we're about to have a light dinner before going to the last party. And tonight's Revolve party is a boom boom. Boom boom.
Castro, you don't know nothing else. I tried to show.
Try the toothpaste, try it, try it. It's on you. I am now in the Amalfi Coast for the first time ever with Huawei, so make sure to check out my next vlog because it's going to be about that. It's 3 in the morning, I'm exhausted, but I just had such a wonderful time in Paris and I'm so grateful, and even though I have quite a lack of sleep, I just remind myself how lucky I am, because there was a time in my life when I could only like not dream about this. Like, I have been dreaming about traveling all my life And for so many years, I just wasn't able to do it. And now, even though obviously I'm exhausted and I haven't slept much, I just remind myself, come on, Whitney, now is the time to live this life. Now is the time to travel as much as you can, because you only live once, you only have today. And I'm just so lucky and so grateful to do it now that I just want to really, you know, embrace the moment. When I go back to London, I am gonna hopefully get some rest and sleep, which I will need. But for now, I'm ready to explore Amalfi. And just want to say, I hope you guys enjoyed this Paris vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed discovering all the secrets of Paris, all the pros, all the cons. And just wanted to say a huge thank you to Shiseido and Revolve for having me. And, well, for Revolve around the world, which was always epic, always amazing, always, like, incredible. I love Revolve, I love the clothes, and I love the vibe, and I love all the trips, they're amazing. So thank you very much, guys, for watching, and remember to always stay positive and spread the love.